Meanwhile, nobody was injured after a trailer caught fire at the JBS meatpacking plant in Green Bay. Now, it happened yesterday around 1:30 in the afternoon. The Green Bay Metro Fire Department says a semi-trailer backed up to a loading dock. Crews were able to contain the fire and prevented it from spreading to the building, but it still caused $80,000 worth of damage. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.